the Es Mi Gente at Real Pro Wrestling. It's the Suplex Queen, Tiny Tonnelly, and Brian Atomic, also known as the Atomic Formula.
And we are not here to waste any time, because on August 27th, we make our debut against the Real Pro Tag Team Champions, the Professional Wrestlers. Now, what do we know about these guys? That they're bros, they're professionals, and they're champions. But Brian Atomic knows a thing or two about being a champion himself. And as for Tonnelly, her medals speak for themselves.
Yes, they do. And I am no stranger to wrestling men, as I've beaten men all over the amateur wrestling scene.
Strong.
And it will be no different on August 27th. Because when the smoke clears, all of Real Pro Wrestling will realize
that we are Atomic.
Did you hear about the opponents they got us? The opponents they got us defending our tag team championships against? Brian Atomic.
Okay.
And his partner, two-time state wrestling champion.
Two times there? Come on, bro.
Two times, bro.
Look at this. I ain't scared of that. I ain't scared of that, bro.
Bro.
What's there to be scared of?
It's a girl, dude.
It's a girl?
It's a girl, man. It's a girl. No lie.
Well, that don't mean nothing to me, man. That don't mean nothing to me. I ain't scared of no girl.
No lie.
You know, I be beating girls off with sticks every day. I'll be the girl for a championship.
That don't mean nothing to me. Okay, but, do I gotta remind you of a school bully?
Why you gotta bring that up, man? First off, I would have won that fight, but you know she was way bigger. She was way bigger than me.
Okay,
man.
Okay. Right? It doesn't matter because she caught you peeing sitting down, my dude.
Hey, man, my stomach was hurting that day. You know what? The only reason we're probably in this tag team match for the girl anyway is with your hair down from behind. You look like a girl, man.
Please.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
Hey, listen. Hey, man. Well, you know what, bro? All the BS aside, bro. We need you to focus on the key points.
What's that?
Okay? Key points. August 27th, Crown Plaza. We walk in tag team champions. We walk out tag team champions. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Now I like what I'm hearing, man. Let's get some strategies.
All right,
I can mess with that.
Come on, man.
She wasn't even that big, though.
Yeah. Corey, as we go to start this match off, here's the question. Are the professional wrestlers going to under Atomic as it is their debut match?
Well, I think the bros are always supremely confident in themselves, but I don't think they ever truly underestimate anybody they get in there with. They have to be on the best top of their game to be real pro tag team champions. So I don't think they're going to underestimate, but I think maybe they're going to definitely use their wiles to their advantage. Hang on a second. What's Giovanni and Graves tagging out.
Tiny Tommy starting the match, and it looks like we're going to get Tiny versus Justin Matthews.
All right, well, then it's going to be Justin Matthews squaring off with Tiny Tommy. Seems like maybe Giovanni the Greatest might be a little hesitant. I would be a little hesitant to get in there teaching community against boys and girls in her high school and college. She is no stranger to wrestling men. Right now, she's showing Justin Matthews how legit she is.
Gonna show off her power right off the bat.
Matthews texting his brother Giovanni.
He wants nothing to do with Tiny right now.
He's all right, he's ready. Here he goes, we're gonna square off, circling each other now.
Wait. I want a man.
What? Oh, come on.
Bring him in here. Bring him in here. I want him. Bring him in here.
That looks like Giovanni the Greatest, you're right, Polly. He doesn't want anything to do with Tiny Tottenham.
Refusing to fight, waiting for a tag in for Brian Atomic.
Little smacked up now for our crowd from Giovanni the Greatest. Brian Atomic, I'm sure, is ready to get in there. There's a tag there. Now Brian Atomic gonna come in. Square off with Giovanni the Greatest.
Here we go, we're gonna lock it up.
With a quick hip toss from Brian Atomic. Big drop kick. Wonderful drop kick right to the face. Oh, Giovanni! Giovanni hightailing it right out of there. Going up underneath the bottom rope. Taking the proverbial powder.
Giovanni giving us flashes of the Royal Rumble from last month, hiding underneath the first rope.
They certainly enjoy that first rope as Justin Matthews comes in once again, trying to block out the crowd now for his brother. Once again, squaring off, circling, and into a collar and elbow tie-up.
Brian Atomic, no slouch, willing to lock up with the tag champs.
Ooh, big wrench on the arm from Justin Matthews. Pushing down that shoulder.
Locking in that arm bar.
Locking it in deep, putting the pressure down on the shoulder, trying to push that shoulder out of place. Wait a minute, Justin Matthews pulling on the hair blatantly right in front of the ring.
Oh, returning the favor, Brian Atomic, returning the favor.
Turnabout is fair play here, I suppose. Oh, what a head scissor takeover!
Takedown.
Wonderful escape from Brian Atomic. Snapmare takeover into a rear chin lock.
Brian Atomic having his way with the tag champions right now.
He certainly is, and he's got Justin Matthews struggling to get out of this chin lock. He's got him down, sapping the strength from him, trying to kick out of that.
Justin Matthews getting back to his feet.
Still into a side headlock.
Not letting that headlock go.
Giovanni trying to get in there. Wait a minute, Brian Atomic though. Takes the
both down.
Holds on to the side headlock.
Never lets the headlock go at all. Gets the leg takedown and still has the headlock.
Vice-like grip from Brian Atomic back to the air, Justin Matthews. It's gotta be hard for Justin Matthews to breathe, see to make any sense about him right now. Trying to find a way out, and there's a punch to the midsection in the rib cage.
Still not letting go of the hold.
Pushes him off there, though. Sneak tag there from Tiny Tottenley. Oh, a kick to the back of the head. Tottenley's
ready.
Participant takes him down. Double team maneuver here, perhaps. Oh, big kick. Finally. Oh, gut-wrenching!
Right off the ground.
Holy Justin Matthews!
Showing off her power.
And a gut-wrench suplex from Tiny Tottenley on a Justin Matthews cover. One, two, kick out Justin Matthews.
Atomic Formula looking fantastic in their debut match. Total control over the tag champions right
Some
now.
Some wonderful technical wrestling being shown from Atomic Formula.
And Tiny not afraid to hold Justin Matthews in the air in that gut wrench.
Oh, no, she wanted him to think about that one. And she gets him up again. And she runs him right into the turnbuckle. She's still holding him.
Tag.
She still got hold of Matthews. Dumps him right on his head. Beautiful. They go for a cover. Hooks the leg. Two. Kick out again from Justin Matthews. This could be a real test here for the bros. They haven't had it easy since becoming tag team champions. They say what you will about them, they've taken on all comers. But,
just trying to get his brother in. Giovanni's in.
Giovanni in there now, showing some of that ruthlessness that he's known for. Bringing those punches down. I don't know if I would be playing in the crowd when you got someone like Brian Atomic in there who can bounce back before you know it. Giovanni back on top of it. Mid-snap suplex float over into the cover. Two count.
Looking for a quick finish of this match, but they're not going to get it. Giovanni bringing Brian Atomic off the ground. Back into their corner, trying to take control of this match again.
Showing why they are tag team champions, making this a one-sided affair here, trying to keep Brian Atomic in their corner, cutting it off so he can't make the tag to Tiny Tottenley. Stopping his chest in now, Justin Matthews.
Tiny desperately wants in this match.
She is like a caged lion, ready to get out and get at it. Brian Atomic is not in a good spot.
Taking Brian up.
And another suplex from Justin Matthews. Another tag to Giovanni. Standing frog splash.
Trying to keep Brian on their side of the ring and away from Tiny.
Giovanni putting a lot of pressure and weight on the shoulders of Brian Atomic, but not hooking the leg.
Fresh tag again, always keeping the pressure man in.
Quick tags, very smart tag team wrestling being shown by the bros. Oh, he takes him down with a sidewalk slam leg drop.
Wow.
Cover. Whoa, that was really close.
Brian's not out of it yet. He is in trouble. He is not out of the woods. He's got to figure out a way to get Tiny in right now.
Tiny
he has to figure out a way.
Trying to shout words of encouragement to her partner. Trying to get him fired up so he can get over there and make that tag.
Send him in the ropes.
Whoa, what an elbow. Back elbow right to the face. Cover. Whoa. He about took his damn head off with that one.
Keeping him constantly on the mat. Big move pin, big move pin, big move pin.
Matthews. We didn't see now. Max suplex wraps over. Hang on, Atomic. That's a Gary. This could be the moment he needs. Can he get over and tag?
He needs the tag. He has to get the Tiny.
Both men in desperate, dire straits right now have to tag their partner. Crowd trying to get behind Brian Atomic.
Both men right now in the middle of the 10 countdown. Somebody has to get to a corner.
Who's going to get there first? Justin Matthews is going to the wrong corner. Atomic closer and closer to Tottenley. It is a big tag, Tiny tag, both
men. Here we go.
Andy Rowe, Giovanni gets taken down with a judo throw. The toss is Matthews. Suplex is Gio.
Wow, Tiny just manhandling the professional wrestlers
Tiny
right
else.
Now.
What is this? The handle suplex strikes from Tiny Tally.
Tiny dominating right now, sending the both are coming the brothers down.
It's two. Oh, hang on, a double axe handle from Giovanni the Greatest, and that stops Tiny Tally and her momentum for the moment. Wow, I can't believe what we just saw. It was amazing athleticism from Tiny Connolly.
Just throwing them around these different combinations of suplexes.
Incredible suplexes. She has said that Taz is a very big inspiration to her. Taz is going for those suplexes as well.
Corey, there is a loaf of bread
I saw that
in the ring currently.
I'm not. Oh, wait, I think I know what they're going for here. And it's not. This is not a real pro. We don't condone this, okay? This is not.
They're not gonna do what I think they're gonna do, are they?
I don't even. It's not even worth being.
Are we having dinner? Like, oh wait, Tiny has.
I think he wants her to make him a sandwich while he's trying.
Tiny has the mustard.
Oh, hang on, Tiny's got the. Oh, mustard in the face! What is this? What's going on here? I mean, I guess referee's discretion, I suppose. And there's a back suplex. This could be it. New champions, two, no.
Justin Matthews breaks it up.
Wow, well, you know, sometimes in championship matches, referee will allow some things to go a little bit. But, I mean, again, referee's discretion. Justin Matthews saves the titles for the moment. Oh,
sending Tiny into the corner. And here comes Brian Atomic, though.
Coming up behind from. Here we go. He's got just an atomic jump from Brian Atomic.
Wait, Giovanni's on the second row.
Oh, and it's an inverted atomic drop from Brian Atomic. It is very atomic in there right now.
The atomic formula right now. Oh!
The old demo! Inverted atomic drop to the professional wrestlers! I can't believe it!
I should have expected atomic formula to have classic atomic drops.
And they certainly do. And the professional wrestlers are feeling every hit of it. Those spines are not going to be very happy tonight. What is this? Up and up. Oh, he sends Scissor Jigs down.
Into his partner, sends Giovanni into Justin Matthews. Both of them on the ground.
Amazing at
Brian Atomic trying to get the man.
He's got to get him in there. Yep. You can't beat him on the outside. You can't win the titles on the outside.
And there's a tag to Brian Atomic. Here we go.
It's the official in there. We can get a
big tag team maneuver coming.
Tiny! Oh! Oh, my overhead into a power by two! Oh, and Gio kicks out! I can't believe it! That was incredible!
A suplex, it caught the suplex into the power bomb!
Amazing! How that's not it, I don't know, but they need to get on top of Giovanni and finish this.
It looks like Tiny wants to go up top for something.
There we go. Tiny, go, hang on! Oh, wait, Justin Matthews pulls Tiny Tottenly from the top. She went face first into the apron. Gio rolls up. Hang on a second, referee. And that's it.
Atomic Formula had the upper hand that entire match, but the professional wrestler, such smart wrestling, knowing the ropes were there to an advantage and taking the team victory.
What an incredible showing from Atomic Formula in their debut here at Real Pro. I am very impressed. This will not be the last time you see them, I hope, because they need to have more chances like they did tonight. Unfortunately, the professional wrestlers, they were the professional wrestlers.
Not the last time we'll see Atomic Formula or in a tag match. That was a dominant performance.
It was fantastic. Unfortunately, they didn't catch it this time. Maybe next time. Professional wrestlers still your Real Pro Tag Team Champions.
But for how long?